listen to me. I'm only gonna say this once. We are going on the trip now. It's going to be rough. It's gonna feel like it's going on for a long time, so it's gonna be hard to stay alert. It's gonna be even harder to be quiet, but you have to do both. You have to do every single thing I say, or we will not make it. Understand? Under no circumstance are you allowed to take off your blindfold. You must listen as closely as you can. If you hear something in the woods, you tell me. If you hear something in the water, you tell me. Do you understand? It's okay. Let's go.
You still don't want to know the gender?
Then ruin the surprise, Dr. Lapham? No.
How have you been feeling? Have you been sleeping any better?
Rough, you know. And I never slept well before. This condition.
Condition? It's called pregnancy. It's okay to say it out loud. My place into whatever the fuck this is isn't.
I don't have any clothes.
Yeah, well, you can wear something of mine.
Well, I'm not much of a chaps and boots guy.
Yeah, you're really worried about what you're gonna wear right now?
Well, I find it comforting to focus on the wrong things.
Shit. Oh, there's a car. Stop.
Just go around.
Move. Let me go. If this thing gets any worse, you're gonna wanna be off the roads and on a damn horse. Trust me. People have to stop being so stupid.
Oh my God, just go.
I am not running a red light.
There's nobody there. Just drive the car.
No, you gotta let me just drive, okay? You're freaking me out. Seriously, just let me do it. This isn't me. My phone is in the back seat. It's probably the foreman wondering where I am.
I just hold your horses.
Yeah.
What did you do with it?
Oh my God. Oh my God, what the fuck is that?
What the fuck is what?
Describe seeing an entity that takes on the form of your worst fears.
It's not the end of the world. We will make it.